So today we're going to be showing you what you can get for about $1.5 million out on Eagle Mountain Lake in Fort Worth. And I have to tell you, it's my favorite lake here in the area because it just has so much different terrain. It's not just completely flat. There's some great hiking. The deer around here are just absolutely amazing. Lots to do. We're just a little bit north from... No, I guess we're just a little bit south from the resort, north from the marina. Okay, so here we are in the front yard. We are at about a half an acre lot. You can see that there's the main quarters. This house was built in 1948 and sits at about 2,500 square feet, but it does have like some other spaces, and it also has a basement with about 333 square feet. They've added a couple of different garages to the area here, and you can see the gorgeous lake back here. It is a windy day out here in Fort Worth today, so you're gonna, when we get out to the water, see a bunch of choppiness. The thing about this lot that makes it such a nice area is all these gorgeous trees here on the lot. Now, like I said, this house was built in 1948. This right here used to be where I'm pointing at, or what I'm showing you right now, used to be the garage, and then they converted it into the rest of the home to add on the square footage. So let's walk on in. So again, this is what $1.459 million is going to get you on Eagle Mountain Lake, my favorite lake in the area. And if you have a home out here that you're thinking about selling, please let me know ASAP, because I just might want to buy it for myself. Until next time, I hope you enjoyed this tour. We're also going to show you some different things out here on Eagle Mountain, such as the country club, the resort. You're going to see us on the hiking trails, the marina. We'll show you everything that you can do out here on Eagle Mountain Lake. One last thing that I want to tell you about Eagle Mountain Lake is this is also the place where I got married, right here on this lake, right out here where the sunset is, and on my brother's boat. So a very special, meaningful lake for me.